your house on fire, Claude?
No, Bethany. Those are Christmas lights.
Don't throw me down, Claude.
I'll try not to, Aunt Bethany.
Is this the airport, Claude?
We're here.
Say, Griz, me and Bethany figured out the perfect gift for you.
Oh, Uncle Lewis, you didn't have to buy me anything.
Damn it, Bethany, he guessed it.
Oh, that was fun. I love riding in cars. When did you move to Florida? Ellen, are you still dating Clark?
Oh, Aunt Bethany. You know, you shouldn't have done that.
Oh, dear. Did I break wind?
Jesus, did the room clear out, Bethany? Hell no, she means presents. You shouldn't have brought presents.
It isn't every day somebody moves into a new house.
They didn't move into a new house.
Mom?
In the living room, Russ.
This house is bigger than your old one. Is Rusty still in the Navy?
Aunt Bethany, why don't you go with Francis and Catherine into the living room and say hello to everybody?
Hello, everybody.
Just
everybody.
In the living room.
I should say it.
You should say it.
Hello, everybody.
Hello, everybody.
Hello, everybody.
Mom?
What?
This box is meowing.
Let me see it. She wrapped up her damn cat.
Take it in the kitchen and open it up.
Then we'll have a cat running around the house.
You can't leave it in the box.
Why would somebody wrap up a cat in a box?
She gets confused, Rusty. She's old. She and Uncle Lewis don't have much money, so she takes things from around the house, wraps them up, gives them away as presents.
Great. Can't wait to see what I got.
Listen here, it's leaking. It's lime.
That would be her Jell-O mold. I'll take it, Eddie. Why don't you go back in the living room and enjoy yourself, Russ?
Come on, boy. Ooh, 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 ooh. Let's go find your sister.